down. It's like, oh, people are watching me, leave. Oh, you a bitch, man. Cause you're a bitch. Shut up, fucking. You're a bitch. I don't know why in Fortnite, but the shittiest skins, I swear, are apparently the sweatiest. Like, what the fuck wears a superhero skin?
Oh my gosh, I get the weirdest.
They muted us anyway, so late. Yes, sir. And I don't know why the I don't know why he thinks that I hate him. My dinero. I shit myself. I'm done.
Please go.
Maybe he does not. Okay, I'm gonna predict Vegas' next game. Predict the next game.
Macarena's?
Stevenson. Oh, you bitch.
Quick pass across to Tatar.
Tatara? Oh, let's fucking go. Oh, let's fucking go. So we're predicting the Vikings next game. Why the fuck did I do that? Oh, I forgot, because I'm an idiot. Oh, sorry, I was not paying attention to my game, so I could not score that. Alright, my bad, I am acting like the Knights are fucking blind. I mean, no, no, I'm joking. I don't ever watch the Knights. I only watch
Phantom Police.
What?
Am I unmuted?
Sure. You can mute me again, you know, I really don't give a shit. I had a fun time being muted for a couple hours. Okay, please mute me now.
I'm annoying, right?
Get three people in the penalty box. Oh, lucky savage. Motherfucking ass. The Golden Knights are taking control of this one, now leading by three. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And now he angles it across to Smith. Here's a chance right out in front. Can't connect. Grab on Carlson. Takes the feed. And no one's stopped. Oh. Hey, Mason. Mute me.
I didn't mute you.
Oh, you didn't. You didn't mute me for the past 4 hours?
I mean, I had you muted.
Yeah, so can you mute me, please? Fucking Vegas game. First goal this period.
Okay, well, both teams get a refresher. We'll take one ourselves.
Second goal. No, give me my fucking puck.
The Canadiens haven't had possession of the puck much at all. As a result, they're trailing in this game.
Come on, come on, come on. You're a bitch. Jake Evans, Evan slit your wrist.
Vegas came to play. They lead it 4-0. Weber's lugging the puck. Nice pass. One on one with the goaltender.
No.
Outnumbered from point blank. They scored. That's two in a row. They got the first one. I was really interested to see how they would respond. They
Hey, Mason.
Yeah?
Fuck. I didn't know you were still here. What's that bitch's name? Fucking asshole. Duh, that's what I can say.
Pretty good.
I have 500 overdue assignments.
How much overdue assignments do you have?
Okay, I have two of them, but I handed them in. It was the Coat of Arms and Ruby Bridget summary.
I never did that. I never did Ruby summer thingy.
Me either.
It's bullshit. I'm sorry, yes, it might have been Black History Month, but I didn't want to learn about Ruby Stars or whatever the hell her name was.
Ruby Bridges. I didn't do it because I wasn't there when we got the sheet.
Oh, I just didn't decide to do anything in January or February. I just didn't care about online. And now I don't care for these last three more days because there's no fucking point in doing them. Like, our report cards have already gone out. Well, they're about to go out on Monday, which we're not even going to be there on Monday. And surprise people. Like, we had, like, 12 people in French today.
What?
No one wants to do school anymore. Cock glass. I want that type of glass. Uh-huh. Imagine being a bitch.
What if I play Star Wars Battlefront on the lowest brightness?
Still play Battlefront in 2021 when the game was made like 6-7 years ago.
A lot point, I'm gonna go blind.
Hold
on. Oh,
how long
brightness.
Ago was that game? It's $11. I cannot, no. It was definitely not made in 20. That's bullshit. Take me to Xbox play shit night today.
Just take me to it. Take me to it.
I want to kill Luca.
Why?
Because he said Backstreet's. Because he said Backstreet's back. Or no, he said
for the Backstreet
something.
Boys.
Yeah, it's not how the song goes. Fucking go. So my predictions for the next, my prediction of the next Vegas game, I think it's gonna be 11-1.
Agreed.
It's gonna be 11-1. Okay? I don't know. Mason, do you
no,
still have
I don't
the kid
have
on
a
you? What the fuck? The goal I just did. A wrist shot goal, but from like a sniper view. Lucas, are you gonna? Got it. Are you going to go get a girlfriend eventually? What, man? You can't keep living in this voice chat, okay? You gotta get into the other voice chat. You gotta get into the Nut Inner Tutor, Escape on the Scooter voice chat. Okay? Yes, I made it. Just everyone without a girlfriend is not in it. And yes, Lucas, I have a girlfriend, for crying out loud. Okay? If you ask me... I have a girlfriend right now. It's for people who have. No. Wait.
No, Luca does. It's Maya.
Okay, but I would never let Luca in the chat. I'm sorry, but it's a big mistake letting him in this chat. Anyways. Who the fuck is Allen? Who is he? Oh, who the fuck is he? I wanna know who this bitch is, and I wanna know right now. Who is Allen? Allen, whatever his name is. Mason?
Aww!
Who the fuck is Allen? Who is Allen?
I don't know!
The Montreal's goalie. Not Price, but the other guy. Allen. Who the fuck is he? Is he good? Is he a good goalie? Because I've never heard of him, so I don't think he's a good goalie. Somebody has to moan. Somebody has to moan here. Okay? I could give a shit less about you. I could give a shit less about you raging, but you breathing intensively, I'm going to kill you.
Are you talking to me?
No, I'm talking to the fucking man on the moon.
Oh, I didn't know there was a man on the moon.
Oh my god, there's always a man on the moon. Did you not know that? Oh my god, I'm gonna kill myself. If you breathe one more time, I swear to god. Hold on, I'll be back.
Hello, are you still there? Did you disappear? Chinchilla, hello. I finished this game in Battlefront. Hello. Until school ends. No, it's not. For me, it's on Thursday. So tomorrow. Damn it, I. I have to get 855 kills. Yeah, it'll be done in like 2 hours, maybe. No, but for real, I have to get 850 kills. But I'll probably end it this sooner. No, I'm by myself. Yeah, don't be in like 10 minutes, because I like this. Guys, I'm gonna go outside.
Alright.
8 o'clock?
I don't care.
Oh my god, no, Liam's here. Oh my god. Why is he here? Thank god he still has me muted.
Why is he being so mean to me?
I don't know, but...
Because I apparently can't play one song by the Backstreet Boys. Isn't that right?
You talking to me?
No, I'm talking to the fucking man on the moon.
Well, I thought you had me muted.
No, I've always had you unmuted.
What do you mean?
I can't listen to a single Backstreet Boys song.
Why?
Because when I did, you guys muted me, so I can't.
Oh, because we were playing Cayo Perico.
Yeah, it's like the easiest heist ever, so... You are fucking awesome, you asshole. Winner, winner. Chicken dinner. Let's fucking go. My predictions for the next Viking versus...